Hi everyone, my name is Luciana, and I'm currently a PhD student at the Department of Aeronautics and Astronautics in the University of Tokyo. And today I will talk about origami-inspired habitat for Mars. This proposal starts from a very simple concept: to build a habitat on Mars. But really, how do we do that? Mars is a very hostile environment. It involves many challenges to build and live there. A couple of years ago, my career changed drastically. I have a major in architecture, but also I've been an analog astronaut at research stations in the United States. And there, I have tested my previous origami structures, like the one you see in the slide. This is a Mars analog environment, where in the future I would like to return and test this new proposal. So you all know, origami is a potential packing method, and many space projects have used the folding principles of origami. So my proposal starts as a very compact, lightweight structure, which can be inflated to the full dimensions once in space. This is to create a human habitat for future crews on Mars. But because this habitat is so huge, we have to come up with a way of folding it up and then fit it inside a rocket. And once it gets to Mars, it can unfold itself. As an architect and engineer, I consider to have the required skills to build a prototype of this habitat and perform a series of experiments, testing the efficiency of the material and study the deployment of the different folding patterns. But the challenge does not only lies in the mechanical aspect. Because this will be in a real scale, human scale, we can test how human will adapt living in isolation in this kind of very small spaces in order to consider the aesthetics of the interior design. And this is very interesting because I realize that this is one of the main important concerns that astronauts have when they go to space. And as an architect, I want to find the perfect balance between the design for human comfort and the mechanical functions. That will make possible not only to build on Mars, but to live there. I want to change the way we build today. I want to take everything I've learned about architecture and how to build on Earth to reimagine how to build on Mars. Thank you very much.